so you can see through here, these waterfalls come right off the top, so you have massive geological. It's a wonderful structure, and the waterfall coming down as water, which is planting all the way around. And the innovation is all that metal looking material actually wood. It's a as you can see, it's meant to be a mangrove a representation with the residents for the RHS, and he was sort of inspired by the.
How long did it take you to do it?
Well, 2.5 years from the beginning to this.
Simon, you're right in the way, but come over here. So this has been created by Simon and it's obviously in celebration of your platinum jubilee. Simon, tell us a little bit about it.
So you revealed in 2020, ma'am, that was 7 years I was inspired to be a florist, which is why I'm thrilled to have been made an ambassador for floristry today.
Younger than you, Simon.
Yes. Right.
Meadows, and we've tried to give some tremendous colour and form. We've gone from the bronzes right
to 5 years it's been, and so we have to work really fast now to find alternatives of peat.
Smells beautiful.
Isn't that beautiful?
Absolutely, it's been a pleasure.
We really pleased. Cheshire.
It's physique, isn't it? Is it there? What we have here is what we have as one of the container guys.